Tell us your name.
My name is Brittnay Barbee.
Brittnay Barbee.
Yes.
You're from Flint?
Yes.
And you came here tonight because you have a business.
Yes. I have a clothing line called 786.
Nice, nice. And tell us about that. What is that?
It's a women wear clothing line. I focus for the age range of 25 to 35. I do have clients who are outside of those age ranges, but that's my target customers.
So you leave us old people out?
No, not at all.
Ladies and gentlemen, do you hear this? This is called ageism.
No, I definitely design for pretty much, I have clients who are older, who are younger. It's just that I kind of feel like, I kind of design for myself, basically. Like, stuff that I would love to wear. Like, if I was a little bit more, like, if I wasn't a mom, and I was more sociable, and then I was on the town, it's kind of like, I made up a fantasy, and I designed for that fantasy.
Basically. Nice, nice. So, do you cook?
I do cook.
So, we're going to be in contact with you. I think you gave me your email address. So what I want you to do is send me one of your favorite recipes.
Okay, I can do that.
All right, send me one of your favorite recipes,
okay.
And we're going to publish it along with your interview.
Oh, awesome.
Okay?
That's awesome. Thank you.
Well, thank you for the interview.
Thank you so much.
All right, take care. Bye. So stop leaving us old people out.
I won't.